some things change, but certain parts of it are always kind of going to be the same.
I am ready.
I want to thank everyone for coming out. We just got back from Europe, and it's great over there, but it's things like this that we miss. I want to say one other thing. There are a few people here who are bigger than everyone else. Just make sure it's cool to have fun. Just make sure to take care of everyone else and not get hurt. So stay yourself. Whoa, Teddy Marshall! We'll be right back.
a number out to Harvest, because we're going to be spending the next 20 some odd days with them. Give it up for Harvest, yo. And this one here is also for our friend Peter Hart. Give it up for Peter Hart. He doesn't come to many shows at all.
Light the dark, man. Light the dark.
And I feel, kind of good, special that he'll come out and support us and stuff. So this is for you, buddy. Melody Bar. Melody Bar. Syracuse.
What's the next show after that?
Erie.
Louisville.
It's an inside joke.
Are you ready?
We are not exclusively what you call a straight edge band, but this particular song is about drugs and how the war on drugs is a crock of shit, because the government profits very, very much off of the sale of drugs and arms and other things. I'd go into it a little more, but there's a time. Let's keep a little schedule here. So, this is called the Drug Song. It's going to be on a new record that is coming out in October called Constructive Semantics. Downstairs and LP, a full length that's finally come out on LP and cassette if you're that pathetic. Just kidding. This is the first song off it. It's called Fire Drill. This is for Snapcase. This is for Snapcase. Thank you. much. We're going to play one more. Stop making fun of my impediment. It's not funny. Stuff downstairs. It's the beginning of our tour, and every little bit of support really helps a lot. It helps us get to the next place, and it helps us pay off our $5,500 that we owe various parents and people and all that shit, drug dealers.
It's right there.
We owe everybody.
Yeah.
appreciate it so much. Good night.